beast be thee that comes before this elder tree? Ah, thou speakest of the others, how filled they are with hate. I apologize on their behalf. They cannot control their fate. Allow me a moment to welcome thee. I am called the Grand Oak, sometimes the Elder Tree. And unless thou thinkst it far too soon, might I ask of thee a boon? I do not know. Why dost thou not? Thy words seem plain, a mundane lot. Perhaps a poet's soul's in me. Does that make me a poetry? It was but a simple jest, a jibe to entertain my guest. I can only speak to what a tree may see. It may not help you, but it is enough for me. Most of what was is overgrown, leaving only broken stone. Perhaps some ruins remain free of rot. I know not where, I see them not. In the center of the forest, the wares do dwell, or so go the tales my fellows tell. But they cannot be followed there. The forest doth protect the wares. Perhaps wares use magic to command the trees. All I know is they move as they please. Perform the boon as I ask, and I shall reward thee for the task. I have but one desire, to solve a matter very dire. As I slept one early morn, a thief did come and steal an acorn. All I have is my being, my seed. Without it, I am alone indeed. I cannot go and seek it out, yet I shall die if left without. My wooden skin has some magic, see? And part of it I can give to thee. Without my will, the wood is still. Pray, why wouldst thou kill a tree for nothing that's of use to thee? Thou dares to threaten me with flame? For what now comes, I am not to blame.
Now, let's see, which one?
Thank you. I'm off. All right. Wipe him out quick! going.
Please. Help. Listen. I am not the mindless beast I appear to be. I was not always as you say. I have been cursed, turned into this creature. It burns in my blood. I fled into the forest. The werewolves, they took me in, but I had to return. I had to. You are an elf, but not one of the Danish. I was until my change. Have you seen my clan? The Keeper sent you? Then you seek with a fang. I have, but it is not what you think. But there is no time to explain. You must listen. My name is Delilah. My husband, he is called Athras. Please, you must bring him a message. The staff I wear. Bring it to him. Tell him I love him. Tell him I am dead and with the gods. I beg you. I will be soon enough. I just want him to be at peace. Oh, the pain! The curse is fire in my blood. Please, hand it for me. Hand it quickly. I will tell you what I know if you promise to end my pain. Then do this. The werewolves are no longer violent animals. They have overcome the curse like I have. There is a ruin in the center of the forest. You may find them there. They will think you mean to kill them. I can tell you no more. The pain, it is too much. Please fulfill your promise. Then I will end it myself.
I'm off. We'll be right back.
going.
Oh dear. Not a werewolf and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Questions, questions, always questions. They say it was questions that made me mad. Will you do the same for you? Ask a question and you'll get a question, but give an answer and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. Wouldn't I have to ask you a question first? Would you know a question if it was asked? Do you see anything that might stop you?
Not fair. Not fair. This is completely against the rules.
You just watch your manners. I've only so much blood in this frail body of mine, and I intend to keep it there.
You hear that? I intend to keep it there, so no more of your shenanigans.
I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Oh, yes. Yes. I still have that old helmet and the book. And what do you have to trade for the helmet? Ooh, warm. Warm enough to keep my neck from freezing on a cold night when the mice are biting at the toes. Give me that! There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Now, let's see. Ah, yes, I know. That horrible talking oak. You were the one who killed it, weren't you? Let me think. There must be something you might be interested in. Oh, I know. Have you been to the center of the forest yet? It's quite the sight. Grand place for a picnic. It's where the wolfmen have their lair, but the trees will block the path. There's a way to fool the trees, of course. Trees are thick, wooden things, after all. Easily fooled if you know how. Since you've already gone and killed that nasty old oak tree, I saw the splinters and even did a little jig to celebrate. Maybe I'll just tell you. The secret to getting by the trees, and listen close now, is to make them think you're one of the wolfmen. Isn't that a grand idea? I know what you're thinking. My teeth are flat and I'm not nearly hairy enough where it counts for anyone to think I'm a wolfman. So true. I have the solution to that. I can make you smell like a wolfman. Enough like one to fool some stupid tree. And you only need to bring me a werewolf skin. So you have, so you have. Nice, too. Are you sure you wouldn't prefer a pair of slippers? No? Well, let's see what I can do with this, then. And here you are. Just keep it with you, and the trees will let you into the center of the forest. Remember, the trick will fool trees, but not anyone with a pair of eyes. And don't lose it. I might not remember that spell a second time. Anyhow, that's it. That's all there is. Off you go. Have fun with the wolfmen. What's this now? You again? Why don't you go away? May I? Oh yes, I think I might. Now, what shall be the first? Oh, yes. What is your name? Then you don't get to ask me anything either. So there. I say, ha! You don't fool me. They sent you, didn't they? Well, I won't let you take me. What's this now? You again? Why don't you go away? May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Now, what shall be the first? Oh, yes. What is your name? Aha! So you claim. They sent you, didn't they? But you're too tricky, and you're trying to fool me. Well, I'm on to you, just so you know. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. Who am I? Why do you want to know? Did they send you? Did they tell you to ask? Ah! Damnation! Caught by my own rules. Oh, did they tell you to pretend to be an innocent stranger with a head full of fluff and nothing? I'm trickier than I look. I survive still, and the trees, they leave me be. I've won. They will never find me. Never. So you did. But I'm watching you. If they sent you, I'll know. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. Oh, I see. You're going to report to them now, are you? Fine. Goodbye.
Going.
Oh, my God. I greet you, stranger. It is good to see another elf, even if you are not one of the wandering clans. I trust my people have not been too harsh in their treatment of you. It is not our intention to insult a Grey Warden. We are simply wrapped up in the plight of our hunters. It is easy to forget simple niceties at such a time. I understand you will search for the wolves in the Brecilian forest. I would join you, but Zathrian has forbidden me.
Dead? What happened to her? Was it as I thought?
So I was right. But what became of her? Of course, you had to. She was a mindless beast, lost to me just as if she were dead.
At least she is at peace. Here, take this amulet. I hope it is worth something to you as a reward.
Now I should go and make arrangements. I must mourn my wife as is proper. Dareth Shiral, fare you well.
What do you wish?
I am no merchant, but let us trade. Perhaps there's something here which will be of value to you.